Question 44 is a question on standard score. So if you remember the standard score form, the standard score is data minus mean over the standard deviation, SD. And now in this case, they're giving us the mean of the examination, so it's X bar is 45. And the boy gets 25, so that's X. And then his standard score is negative 5. So if we are talking about this boy, we have three information given. So that will allow us to find the fourth one in the formula. So we will go ahead and type the numbers in. So it's a standard score of negative 5. And we are given his data, which is 25, minus the class mean of 45. So that means the SD is missing for this question. So we're going to go ahead and find the SD by just simply moving the terms around. And we will find that actually the SD, 25 minus 45 is negative 20. Negative 20 divided by negative 5 is a 4. So the SD is 4. And then in this case, if we are told that the standard score of the girl is 7, and this time we are asked to find her mark, so the mark for the girl, we know that the class mean is 45, and we know the class SD is 4, and this will allow us to find the mark for the girl is 28 plus 45. Which is 73 marks. So the girl's mark is 73, and C is the answer.